What? All right. It came up, and let's watch it together. Together. That gives me an excuse to watch it, right? And these videos kind of be funny. So, yeah.
I was married before, and my father-in-law bought me something like this.
What?
I tried it on. It was a gag.
Why don't you ever wear that for me?
I threw that out a long time ago.
A gag? Oh, no. No, 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 no. So, parents guess what naughty items their kid owns.
How do you know each other?
My name is Tia, and these are my parents.
I'm Roy.
I'm Joanne.
I'm Haley. I'm
okay.
Laura's daughter.
I'm Laura, her mom.
And this is my stepfather, okay. Lou.
Ella, how old are you?
Stepdad.
I'm 18.
Okay.
I'm 22 now.
How okay. open are you with each other?
Ooh. So, I work at Foot Locker, and we had them, and I almost bought these, but I didn't get them. I didn't get them. Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but he got them.
Pretty open with them.
Congrats to you.
They know a lot about my life and
pretty
my sex
open.
Life. Yeah.
Have you ever gone through your room and found anything?
Yes, I have gone through your room.
Oh, shit. Do your parents go through your room? See, I don't think mine do, but, you know, I don't never keep, you know, the evidence of absence isn't the absence of all right, let's continue.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Do you think I had anything from you, Mom?
I don't.
You have. It's nothing bad. I'm just saying there are things I know that you don't know.
Why you
We're
got on?
Gonna talk
she
about.
Got on Black Forces.
So who knows?
Ooh, she bit.
We're gonna bring out.
She bit.
And you have to say whether you think Tia has that item or not. Who's gonna win?
So there's gonna be multiple items. Let's see. I muted it on accident.
Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
My mom.
Totally agree, but I want to try to win.
All right. Are you ready for the first item?
Yeah.
Okay.
Felix, what's going on in your love life right now?
I'm single right now.
How many people do you think I've had sex with?
Three.
Are they right?
No.
Hell no.
How are you sexually active?
Hell no. Oh shit, it's on the volume and shit, man.
Dev.
Are they right?
No.
Nah. She be dudin'. She be dudin'.
I have a boo thing.
Ella, are you monogamous?
Yeah, a little boring, like you.
I mean, I would say I'm a sexually active 24-year-old.
Ask your daughter if she's monogamous.
Are you monogamous? Wait a minute.
Hey, yeah, I can't say nothing. All right.
Wait a minute.
Menage a trois?
Do you sleep with your boyfriend?
Yes, I strictly only sleep with my boyfriend.
Right, that's what
and
I was saying.
And he strictly only sleeps with
right.
me.
Right.
Does right, 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 right.
No.
I want to mix it up. I know her boyfriend, and he's super responsible.
I do own them. I don't
so what
use
you mean?
Them
oh,
that
she
much,
said no.
I do own them.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
The answer is yes. Yay.
Okay,
I
that's
would
cool.
I hope yes, but for...
Boy, you better. God damn it.
For some reason, I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
It better be yes before he had to buy them the little ones. He's going to have to buy some little shoes.
I do have condoms in my room.
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
happy, yes. Thank God
Thank you
do.
So why you
yes.
say no?
He's got at least one condom in the house.
And I'm saying no.
I don't have any condoms.
Yeah, why don't you have condoms?
Honestly, convenience.
You believe this? Do you believe this?
We're going to bring in the next item.
Bro, Felix, I hate these little things, man.
No, I don't think he does.
I say no.
Felix, what's the answer?
No, I don't. I never smoked a cigarette. Uh-uh.
Good shit, my boy.
She has cigarettes.
I say no as well.
All right, Tia.
No.
Yay.
Good shit, girl.
What's your answer?
Oh, definitely.
Yes, she does.
How do you know?
Because I've seen them in your purse.
Oh, it's a yes.
How long have you been smoking?
ain't none against people who do.
Newports. I'll stop smoking if you stop.
Ooh, do that, girl.
Can you see me wearing a thong?
No.
I generally do the laundry. I would guess yes.
Ugh.
Yes.
All right, Roy.
I'm going to say yes.
I say yeah. He's got a little freaky.
These supposed to be for cuz with the shoes.
Side to him.
Yeah.
If you say
No, I don't own.
Okay.
No. No, but I might now. No, I'm kidding. I'm like,
Yes.
I'll go no.
Yes, in a different color. Would you ever wear those?
Maybe if I was your age.
Ew. Would you ever wear those?
You're not talking to me.
Hell no. Yeah, bruh.
I was married before, and my father-in-law bought me something like this. I tried it on.
She like.
Okay. It was a gag.
This nigga embarrassing the family. That's that look that they both gave him. Hold on. Like, nigga, why, shut your ass up. Even other people like feel this way sometimes. Look at
it. I tried
it
on.
Boy.
It was a gag.
Why don't you ever wear that for me?
I threw that out a long time ago.
Look at her flipping it and shit. And she just, okay.
It's bong. Haley does, yes, have one of these. I've seen her.
Which one's Haley?
Lou, what's your answer? Oh.
Of course.
We
of course. Hell yeah.
No, that makes Ella anxious.
I'm going to say yes, there's.
I don't, because it does make me anxious. Have you guys ever smoked weed?
I've taken the fifth.
Yes.
I know they have.
You've taken a what? What'd he say?
It does make me anxious. Have you guys ever smoked weed?
I've taken the fifth.
Yes.
I know they have. When
like
the last
pleading the fifth?
Time?
We don't need to answer that, do we?
Yeah, y'all do.
She hasn't yet, but we're getting there.
No. What is yet? When it comes to marijuana, that was your choice. I mean, we've talked about this. You know this. Just Jake, her boyfriend. I know he didn't force it on you.
Do you think Jake is a bad influence on me?
So here's my take on this. Very simple.
His loose suit wearing ass.
Punch him in the fucking face.
Okay.
You don't move quick enough.
What the hell is that?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I got nothing to say. I'll let you take this one.
That is known as a gag ball, I believe.
A ball.
Of course he know. Of course he know. He probably put one of them on for a gag.
Ball gag.
I'm saying. No.
No.
The answer is no.
I'm saying no, it is not Haley's. That's a wishful thinking. That is not my daughter's.
Lou, what are you thinking?
I'm going to say yes, she owns one.
Haley, have Simple. You ever used a ball gag?
No.
Okay.
But maybe someday.
It doesn't just freak you
maybe
out.
Maybe someday.
I don't think he would.
That's
wear
extreme.
That, but I think that you would possibly put that on someone.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to say no.
Answer is no, I do not have that in my room.
No.
No, I don't believe she has one.
Nope.
Yes.
Can we take this home?
Bro, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead serious, bro. He a little man, dude.
What is it?
Is it a douchebag? Where's the bag? I thought it was a bag. I don't get it.
We've evolved.
Why did you flick it over?
I was just seeing what it would do. I didn't know.
These were popular in the 80s, okay?
Oh my God.
I'm going to say no.
Sorry to be boring, but no.
No. Thought it was for your butt. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, I don't know.
I know that he's sexually active and gay. Maybe he would use it to like clean up.
I'm gonna say no.
Yes.
Shut up. Yeah. Oh my
you
God.
You got it right, so I mean, you knew.
To no.
Wait. All right, I'll say yes.
I do not own one, no.
Oh!
Hold on.
Ahead. Have you used a douche?
We're gonna run past it.
Do you do it regularly? How often?
I heard
you
it, but.
Do it?
Once a month.
Cool. We can put it on the calendar.
We're not doing it.
We can put it on the calendar.
Oh. Pregnancy test.
Yeah.
If you accidentally got pregnant, do you think that you would tell me?
Probably tell you, because I would probably be panicking and ask, like, what to do.
May have used one, but probably doesn't own one now.
No, I don't think she.
Pause.
No,
just
I
pause.
Have not used one.
Do you think Ella's ever had to use one?
Yes.
Do you know that?
Yes.
It was like when I was 16, I was like, and then it was nothing.
You probably didn't know that, did you?
You should have asked her if she ever kept secrets from me.
Yeah.
I guess that one, sorry, babe.
That one slipped out.
Whoopsie.
Why don't you tell your dad?
He's never had to have that situation before. I just think mom would, because she's a girl. That's like girl talk, you know?
Does Ella own a pregnancy test?
I
like
would
right
have
now?
To say yes.
Yes.
Yes. Did you have a pregnancy scare?
I think I was living in Hawaii and I was dating someone there and I thought I was pregnant.
What's their name?
What was his name?
Me, I wasn't it's there.
Wow.
Early magazine.
You can look through it.
I think I know what's in
there.
Oh gosh, how funny. What is that?
It's a smut mag.
Oh, hello.
Do you guys watch pornography?
Nope.
No.
You've never watched porn?
No. Have I ever? Yeah. Hasn't everybody?
If I remember correctly, when I was younger, I might have even actually produced some porn.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I don't want to talk about that.
I'd like to talk about it.
Dude, crazy.
So what's the answer?
No, I don't think so.
No, no.
Answer's no. Porno mags are a little outdated.
I would be surprised if she had something like this.
Yes. Yeah.
All right, what's the answer?
No.
Yay.
What's your answer?
Of course she does.
It's going to be no.
Of course.
Do you own a porn magazine?
I don't know.
Oh, man.
Yes. Yes.
I'm going to say yeah. Because when people are like in that mood or whatever.
Is it an actual magazine?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say no.
No.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Just for the aesthetic, I don't jerk off to it.
Really?
Yeah, they're fun.
They're fun.
What?
Oh, boy.
Oh!
Just a normal. No bad.
Oh, look at that. That's cool.
Bro, I don't know.
Sticks.
I don't know.
I
have no clue.
I say no.
I do got one, yeah.
No.
She absolutely owns one. She's the future gag ball user thing. That's the first step. The next thing you know, 10 years
marijuana.
From now, she'll be doing the gag.
The dildo is the gateway drug.
But why was he
no,
like...
It's not a drug, but it's the gateway to, like, the ball in the mouth thing.
I do have it.
It's like that, kind of, but...
Does it have a battery?
No.
Why are you butching it, bruh?
Roy won.
Yay.
Yeah.
Kristen, you won.
Wow.
Yay.
Congratulations.
Woo! Honey.
Misty, you won.
Woo!
Yeah.
So, wow. Laura won.
Yay!
Good job, Laura.
I know my daughter. Well, I know her, but I also found out a lot today about her that I didn't know.
What did you learn?
That she's a dildo.
How was this?
Oh, it was super fun. A little embarrassing, though, I have to say.
Hey, for you?
Funny.
It was more embarrassing for me.
I know. Asking us, do you watch porn?
I know.
Man, these videos crazy, bro.
He knows he can tell me anything. I mean, it might be, like, shocking, but he's my kid, so... I would accept whatever he has to tell me.
Is it good to keep some things to ourselves?
Yes, I don't think that all your stuff should be out there, which is good that you kept those things private.
Oh, shit, day. One side green, even her eyebrow.
World, no.
That's nuts.
You don't want us to tell you everything, so.
No.
Yeah. Some things are personal.
Yeah.
First
thing when I get home, I'm going in your closet.
All right, yeah. We double that. 4.7 million views. Jesus. 150,000 likes. That's the end of this one. A little bit of a longer one. But hey, let me know if you like the longer videos. You know, I'm watching longer stuff with me. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, join the money team, and I'll see y'all in the next one.